video, and welcome to Let's Play Fez. Now, going off of last episode, because you guys probably have some questions on what's going on, so as you can see now, I have about 30 ongoing series. 42 divided by 2. No, what was it? 40? 46 divided by 2. I have 23 series going on right now, and that includes League, World of Warcraft, Smite, that's everything. I don't think I'm going to do much more. It might be up to anywhere up to 30 series going on at once. And the reason why I'm doing all these series is just because I like doing, the reason why I'm doing this is I like having the ability to do, I like having, you know, I like doing, oh, I was going to say, why can't I talk to her? What am I trying to say here? I don't know what I'm trying to say. Getting distracted by this game. I like doing all these multiple series just because I like being able to just play multiple, like just different genres of games at a time. You know. So, and you know, because I get bored with doing one or two games, and I've really noticed that I've been enjoying doing stuff like this a lot more. So, you know, I think this is kind of what I want to do. You know, so I mean, that's what we're gonna do. I mean, it's really as easy as that. You know, nothing else to really explain except for that. That's what I want to do. So yeah. I lost my train of thought because I'm trying to figure out where all these fucking pieces are. I have the attention span of, like, a squirrel. Found a key!
I have found a key. Keys can be opened with any locked door, but can only be used once.
Thanks. Bye. Oh, fuck. So to wrap up what I was telling you about earlier, like all from along, this is like 2 minutes ago now, about all series, that's what I'm going to do. So yeah, that is the plan, good plan I think. So just look forward to a lot of fun series. There are a lot of them that I'm excited about. So, good stuff. Oh, no, there it was. I saw it. Go back, please. I did it! Now you can seal the door. Let's go! Un momento, por favor. What's this? Is it a map? I found a treasure map. Oh, thanks, Jagaz.
You're so mean.
How do I access treasure maps? Yeah, I'm ready to go. The fuck? This is the world map. Gold plating. So there's a couple ones I'm missing. I see. Interesting. I've been here, but there's a secret apparently. Weird. Alright, well, we found our way out, so I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of Fez, and until next time, guys, this is Swedish Ninja Fish, signing out. Peace out, guys.